Happy Simply project. It's a lifestyle model and education project where you can be more connected with your community and the environment and nature around you. The idea of Happy Simply began from probably my 12 years of travelling and learning, mainly in developing countries around the world. I learnt that people are far more connected when they have less, because they have to be. I love living in developing countries and being a part of, you know, stronger and richer family life and richer communities in the way that they interact and live together. I thought, how can we replicate that into a developed context? Concept grew until I met with SHAC, the Sustainable Habitat Challenge, and Tim Bishop from that organisation. One of the components or elements of the Happy Simply project is the house, and that's where SHAC came in and connected me with Javier and Mireia, wonderful designers and builders who then took that step to another level of saying, right, let's design this thing and then let's go and build it. And so this thing was built in 14 days. Remarkably, amazingly, non-stop, with a band of incredible volunteers, people supporting the efforts with food or with materials or sponsorship, and the community watched this thing grow over 14 days to become a home, which is just fantastic. This will be open to the community and to anyone who wants to experience the Happy Simply lifestyle model and education program. They can come spend a night and learn about sufficiency, sustainability, simplicity, and just know what it's like to choose what aspect that they might be able to use. What component can they incorporate into their daily life? Maybe it's the solar power, maybe it's the water capture, maybe it's just a smaller dwelling, maybe it's volunteering more in your local community. About people picking and choosing and incorporating some of these ideas, or modifying them or changing them or whatever, you know, learning from this experience for their own way of life and living a more connected life.